said to Washington in a cable that I sent subsequently, we needed some extraordinary assistance.
We have been able to recover the British ambassador and the German chargé.
We were fired upon. I was pretty sure that it was a do or die situation.
American ambassador's house. What's left of it?
The armed Somalis fired. He and his assistant fired warning shots. They then received directed fire and responded. My understanding is that there were casualties on the Somali side.
We were, of course, under siege for 5 days before the Marines and SEALs arrived.
Pilots carry their 9mm, and I authorize that they carry their M16s with 3 magazines, so they have about 60 rounds of M16 per crewman.
Professionalism with which Operation Eastern Exit was conducted.